is YFM.
I mean, in NDC, we have the Johns. We have the
no, John Collins. No. When you go to some parts of the country and you say, we have the Johns, it can mean something different.
Yeah, I know, man. I mean, we have a lot of influential Johns the NDC party.
Right.
Are you by any chance eyeing the presidential seat anytime soon?
Oh,
is it part of your plans?
It will be anytime soon. No day my plan inside. My plan is to be member of parliament.
For now?
Yeah. It's to be member of parliament.
So at any point, if NDC says, okay, because you're a John and because you've worked, lead us, will you decline?
I don't think that at any point in time they will say that because I'm a John or because my name is John, I should lead. I think that even if you take a look at Ayawaso West Wagon, the fact that the delegates, the NDC delegates, chose me to represent them as their parliamentary candidate, it wasn't because my name was John, but probably they see that, okay, John can come and help Ayawaso West positively and bring a lot of change. And so I don't think it really has anything to do with the name John. But I mean, all in all, Johns have been the Johns have been very great and influential in this country.
Okay, I agree.
So
I agree.
John named it inside. It'd be a powerful name.
This is YFM.